Fans, welcome to the historic Roseville Gymnasium for today's